So hi, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's tutorial, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano nga ba palitan ang username natin sa Messenger. But first, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And if you want to learn more, just keep on watching and let's start. So ayan, for today's video guys, gagamit lang tayo ng Messenger application and make sure na updated yung app na gagamitin natin. So ayan, pagka-open ng ating Messenger, itap nyo lang yung 3 horizontal lines na nandito sa upper left corner. Then after nyan, itap natin yung settings button and automatic mapupunta tayo sa Messenger or profile settings. So ang gagawin lang natin is scroll down natin and punta tayo dito sa section ng profile and then hanapin nyo yung username and then itap. Then after nyan, may magpa-pop up na option. So para ma-edit yung username, itatap natin dito is yung edit username. So dito guys, pwede na nating palitan yung username na pwede nating gamitin. So tap nyo lang and then baguhin natin. So nga pala guys, dapat yung ipapalit ninyong username is dapat walang katulad and kayo lang yung merong ganong username. Kasi once na meron kayong katulad na username, hindi nyo siya mapapalitan and mananatili kayo sa luma ninyong username. So dapat ganito guys yung mag-a-appear, nakasave. Once kasi na may katulad kayo, magre-red yung ilalim nyan and ang lalabas dyan is hindi available. So kapag hindi available, palitan nyo yung username. Pwede naman kayo magdagdag ng mga letters or numbers. So depende sa inyo. So ayan, since okay naman na yung ganitong username, ganito na lang ulit yung ilalagay ko. So tatap lang natin yung save para mag-save siya sa ating Messenger. So ayun lang guys, ganun lang kasimple. Sana nakatulong sa inyo. If you have a question, get a comment down below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And thank you for watching! Living life, every day, late at night, not okay.